Crap. I can't take it anymore. There's so much crap on the radio. I review a song every 2 weeks. I can't get to all of them. Or can I? Taylor Swift, your lyrics are aimed at 15-year-olds, but not just any 15-year-olds, dumb 15-year-olds. If you put the words "like ever" into a song, you fail. You fail miserably. Miss you picking fights, long as you love me. We're under pressure. 7 billion people in the world, so fit in. Bieber, you are talking about things you have no concept on. Until you have lived on the streets, how dare you say it's acceptable? Love does not make the world go round. And your guest rap verse by Big Sean is pitiful.
I don't know if this makes sense, but you're my hallelujah. Give me a time and place, I rendezvous it, I fly to it, I beat you there. Girl, you know I got you, us, trust. A couple things I can't spell without you, now we...
You're an idiot. The only redeeming feature about the song is Michael Madsen punching you in the face.
Cameras point and shoot. It's always a good time.
Oh, Carly Rae, do not learn from last time. No, this is not acceptable. And our city, I liked your Firefly song, but what are you doing? This bubblegum pop summer song is not real music. Talking about that you don't care about what happens as long as you have a good time. What? It reminds me of bloody One Direction. I gave them a free pass because they did it first this year. But I expected better from you two. Good morning and good night. Oppan Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. Fuck you, techno dance song.
Techno dance? Philistine!
Philistine?
Yes, Soundbite, you're a Philistine for this. This is electronic dance music. EDM. It's not pop, it's EDM. God, if you're gonna be a music reviewer, at least know which genre is which. It's bad enough to have to correct the long one.
Where do you get off, Arthur?
On my bed with my boyfriend's legs spread like a... Gangnam Style is a great example of happy, bouncy house music. The lyrics don't make much sense even translated, but that's not a big deal. Most EDM lyrics don't make any sense anyways. I mean, look at Concrete Angel.
Doesn't make sense is an understatement. He talks about getting coffee. What the fuck?
The hard-hitting bass track is brilliant and a joy to listen to. He reminds me of such artists as Martin Solveig, Calvin Harris, and yes, I'll even go there, early Daft Punk.
Computer, get him the hell off my screen!
There's also the fact that the build-ups and the drops are handled extremely well, and well punctuated by the vocals. In fact, the entire track is mixed extremely well, with wonderful fade-in and fade-out of each track. The rhythm is simplistic and it's very attractive to listen to.
Yes, as attractive as listening to the Birdie Dance on repeat. I find there is nothing redeemable about this song. I don't know how it made it onto the airwaves, but my God, does it need to die.
You know why Gangnam Style made it, Soundbite? It made it because EDM is on the rise. I do admit, there are only two schools that are very popular right now. The Dirty Dubstep with Skrillex and the Progressive House with Deadmau5 and Avicii. but I can tell you right now, EDM is on the rise and it's here to stay. In fact, I applaud Psy for bringing the bouncy house to the mainstream market.
Now listen here, Arthur. I've had just about enough of your positive review. You may have your magical nerd drudge thing, but I have a golden record. Do you really want to do this?
Do you? Well, go on, superhero. Make your move. I dare you. Hello? Oh, hi, baby! No, I'm not doing anything important right now. Why? What's up, Snuggle Bear? Oh, you are. Oh, you mean with the gold speedo and the rainbow glitter? Oh, I love when you talk like that, you kinky little... Oh! You see, we're gonna have to finish this later. I'm gonna go... relieve some stress. Doodles!
Hot son of a bitch!
Crashing from the...
Just stop it. All those female empowerment and love pop songs just aren't working for you. How about instead of trying to ram down the relationship songs that you've apparently been in with Russell Brand and whoever else, why don't you actually try focusing on writing some decent music for a change?
Yeah, I am born again.
I'm at a payphone trying to call home all of my change I spent on you.
Nobody uses a payphone anymore, Maroon 5. Your lyrics were terrible and both music videos didn't make any sense and sucked balls. Why did you go on the run? Boops, 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 gah! What the hell is up with your outfit? And your hair? And your boobs? And your lyrics? And your boobs? And the beats? And everything? I'm convinced her music video clips are just shot so she can go on holiday in these places. Remember my first review? Same thing here. It has nothing to do with what she is singing about. I think she just wanted a holiday in Spain.
Don't wake me up, 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 up. Don't wake me up, 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 up. Don't wake me up, don't wake me.
Now, I'm not going to say anything about the Rihanna assault. I believe an artist should be judged on their work and not their personal life. However, I have more positive things to say about the beating than this song. Auto-tuned, repetitive lyrics. The only good thing about this was the video clip where it shows different ways of him dying. Unfortunately, even that doesn't cut the music. He just wakes up and starts again.
Don't wake me up. Don't wake me.
Speaking of Rihanna.
I've been everywhere, man, looking for someone. Someone who can please me, love me all night long. I've been everywhere, man, looking for you, babe. Looking for you, babe.
Stealing Johnny Cash's sample does not put you in his league. He had talent, he had depth, and he knew what he was. He was a country singer and never claimed to be anything else. You, on the other hand, are a mess. What do you want to be? Pop, R&B, dance? Choose something and stick to it. Also, why choose the most annoying song from The Man in Black? I don't like it, but at least what made his song interesting is the way he says all the names of the town without skipping a beat. You just said you have been everywhere. Get better writers!
Boy, you never had much game, so I needed to upgrade. So I went and walked away, wait, wait. Now, I've seen you been hanging out.
So let me get this clear. The guy has moved on because you dumped his ass, and now you want him back because you aren't in control anymore. I've been in this situation.
From my heart, kiss my ass. Kiss my ass!
What kind of message are you sending out? It's okay to be bitter and jaded when somebody moves on with their life? Fuck you! Computer, initiate annihilation mode. I feel much better, and with no considerable consequences. I'm SoundBite, protecting the world from bad music.
Yeah, SoundBite show. Keep it fresh, y'all. Alright, protecting the world from bad music. This is the SoundBite show, talking about the songs you know. Some music is really bad, I hope it is just a fad. Bringing up my techno gun, injecting a little fun. We gonna keep working it all day until the work is done. This is just what we gonna do, just me and my DJ crew. Every time we post something, I promise you it's something new. This is the SoundBite show, all of the music you know. Everything we do for show, we put it on the SoundBite show.
Thank you, SoundBite. Was enough to get me back to power. I think we should meet again. However, this time I think it should be on my terms.